Hi. Let me. Yeah. So, I'm sorry, I'm wearing all this. I'm all geared up for a good 12-mile cycling. And if you can see around, it's a barren land. It's actually a private property, belongs to YMCA. YMCA out there all over India, I mean all over the world. So I just did a 12 mile, which is close to about 20 kilometers, 19 something, right? So I drove all the way. Many people will come here for cycling. It's a trial, it's exclusive for cycle trial, so you will not find traffic. Otherwise, also, the traffic in US, they follow very diligently. You won't find people hitting each other, bumping each other, unlike the traffic in India. Even if it's a cycler, bike rider, we call a cycle as bike here. Even the bike rider has to stop and follow the rules here. So the one funny thing happened was, I think for me, this is the first mode of transport that I have come here on my own. I'm going through the license learning. So what I did was, it's ingrained in me of left driving. So I kept left-hand side all throughout, and it was, I think, last week or something, I found out that, I started dashing people. I was wondering why they are, coming on the way. Then immediately, I was riding with my daughter, and then daughter said, probably, Mama, we should go that side. Then it rang me. I mean, then it, I kind of bulb on for me. Okay, and I quickly have to adapt, and now I'm like used to it. I slowly got into the rules of bike riding also. There's a cool camp. They'll teach you how to ride bikes and what are the safety measures. Everything here, they take care, they pay attention, and they make it part of your life routine so that you don't differentiate that you're different and the rules are different. So they're very socially responsible. All right, so I was supposed to give a Facebook Live. But I kept my apps very bare minimal. I took off the Facebook app and I couldn't find the live button in the browser. So I thought I'll record it here and post it. So this is my cycle. And I used to come with my daughter. We'll go for a ride. But then if it's 12 miles, it's not possible for a kid to ride. So it's really good. Music on and riding, almost alone, all alone in the it's more of a downtown. It's not exactly the city. So yeah, I mean, yes, we do miss a lot of things in India, especially when it comes to people, community, food, variety of food. We're like so our taste buds have gone so worse that we are just adapting whatever is available. Of course, we make a good Indian South Indian meal at home, proper meals in the daytime. But there's always been an adjustment and compromise when it comes to food. Whatever is available in the provision stores as Indian, so-called Indian items, is all we can have. We are not meat eaters, so strictly not possible. So I thought I'll capture a moment here, and right now what I'm doing is I'm building my content. I'm building my community slowly because the lockdown had increased the waistline also. So we are getting conscious about the health, nutrition, and mental health, the inner peace and all that. Anyway, it's part of our routine, but then we want to give some more attention towards it because the season gets changed. It's only the next 2 or 3 months is the summertime here. So you know, swimming, cycling, playing on the field is, it can happen only now. After that, we'll miss a huge thing. It'll be very cold out here, and we've not gone into the freezing mode yet, but I think it'll peak by December, Jan. So I thought I'll capture this moment and also connect with you guys. I hope you're doing well. Stay safe, stay awesome, and stay connected. Bye-bye.